Well, Lavinia Espirito joins us from Lexington, Kentucky, to discuss the Catholic Way Bible Study. Lavinia, how are you?
Good. How are y'all doing?
You know what? When I hear y'all, we're doing great. I love that. Well, hey, thanks for joining us on This Is the Day. Tell us about the Catholic Way Bible Study.
The Catholic Way Bible Study is the offshoot of several of us Catholics who were attending a non-denominational Bible study a while back, about 15 years ago, and always searching for a fuller interpretation of the scriptures, as wonderful as this non-denominational Bible study was. And a group of us just got together and prayed and sought the Lord's will, and we just decided to launch this Bible study. And so it's been around for about 13 years now, and it makes demands of its participants, which at the time when we first started it was quite unusual. You know, back then, you know, you just kind of wrote these little questions down and you might have little answers, but it was all about what do you think it says and all that kind of stuff. Whereas instead we go to the tradition, we go, of course, to the catechism of the Catholic Church, and of course we answer all our questions by delving into the scripture, both the Old Testament and the New Testament.
So you're looking at sacred scripture through the lens of our Catholic tradition, and in your work now, you seem to embrace, well, today, television. You're on national television with us, radio, classroom and group Bible study, almost any medium that opens us up to scripture. What is it that inspires you to do this great work, Lavinia?
Well, you know, for one thing, I think if St. Paul were alive today, he'd have a YouTube channel. I mean, really, you know, I mean, you have to reach the people where they are. And especially when you are offering really the answers to life, you know, the answers to the big questions. Who am I? What am I here for? What is my role? Who is God and what does he require of me? You know, when you really, not that we have the answers, but in the deposit of our faith through the Bible, through the tradition, as mediated through the magisterium, we have what it takes to answer the questions that it seems like everybody today is looking for answers in all the wrong places, in all the places where there's no answers, but they look except for the one place where there are answers. It's like that's not the fashionable answer. So we try to present that as much as possible through all the medium that are offered to us.
You touched on it a little bit about there's some work involved in this. So what can a participant in the Catholic Way Bible Study expect in terms of work?
You know, it's kind of funny. When we first started, we offered homework questions. We said, now you're going to come and you're going to attend an hour-long wrap-up lecture, which everybody gasped in horror, saying Catholics really cannot focus for more than 10 minutes on anything, and that you got to give them these little bite things. And we said, you know what? We have sat through cheek by jowl with many other faithful Catholics who have sat through hour-long lectures in non-denominational Bible studies. Why can't we do that here? So we have an hour-long lecture, and then we also have daily homework questions on each of the passages that we're going to study. And it's articulated so that you do your study on a day-by-day basis, preferably in adoration, if you can. But in any case, in a way in which you are prayerfully recollected and you can really interact with the scriptures. When we come together as a Bible study, then we have meeting together for praise and worship for prayer. Then our discussion groups meet together and discuss the homework questions. So that's the second time they will have hit the material. And then at the end, we have a wrap-up lecture, which hits the material again. So by the time they leave, they will have hit that particular passage of scripture three or four different times.
I have to ask you this, Lavinia. A lot of times our Christian brothers and sisters, and even some fellow Catholics say, oh, Catholics don't know anything about the Bible. What do you say to that?
Well, you know, I could answer you the usual answer, which Catholics hear most of the Old Testament and the New Testament in the three-year lectionary cycle. But I would want to go beyond that, because many Catholics may hear the scriptures, but half the time they don't know what it means. You know, especially certain passages in the Old Testament. Let's talk about certain passages in Leviticus or Numbers, or, you know, some of the more hard to unpack passages, which, however, when you do unlock them, they completely unlock the meaning even of why they were put in that order, for example, in the reading at that day at Mass, you know? So it's important to see that, yes, we've had people attend our Bible study who had to go out and buy a Bible, so novices. On the other hand, we also have people who attend our Bible study who have, you know, PhDs in history, who are teaching religion, who are teaching theology. We'd like to reach everybody where they are and be able to furnish an answer and also fellowship around the word for a wide swath of Catholics. Mm-hmm. And even non-Catholics, 20% of our membership are non-Catholics. Hmm. And they come and they answer the questions with the catechism. We tell them, you don't have to do it, but they want to do it, you know? So, and we've even had non-Christian, we've had a couple of Jewish people come to the Bible study because we offer a different perspective. We offer, obviously, the theological perspective, but then we try to give a historical context and maybe an archaeological context. And I'm a lawyer, so I'm always interested in the legal setting, you know, of what that particular setting would have been. So obviously you need to see it in context through the eyes of faith, through the eyes of the church.
Well, where can people learn more about this?
You can go to cwbs.org, which is the initials of Catholic Way Bible Study. That's probably the best way. We have video clip samples of all the studies that we offer. We also offer not only 24-week studies, which are our major studies that go the school year on a weekly basis, but we also have mini-series. We have series of 2 to 3 to 4 DVD lectures with homework questions, which might be maybe a more manageable bite for people if they want to first try it out. And then we also have series, which are like CDs or DVDs, CDs that you can pop up in your car and not have worry about the homework questions, etc. We also provide handouts. We provide maps. We provide basically all the administrative information that you're going to need to set up a Bible study and to keep at it.
Wow. You are doing a lot of work. Well, thanks.
Yes, we are.
Well, thanks so much for sharing this with us today, and keep up that good work.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Thanks, Lavinia. God bless.
God bless.
Well, okay. They're doing great. Wow, they are doing great stuff out there.
I like the addition with the no homework.
Yeah. You know what? Me too.